Single A, Ouachita Christian taking on number 10, Grambling. OCS puts the ball in the end zone a lot. They come into this game averaging 36 points a ball game.
I think our coaches really have a good game plan going into every game, you know, a good scheme, and they work. They look at scouting reports and look at the other team's defenses and how they play, and we look at our strengths against their defenses. I think our coaches really help us out a lot there. And, if, you know, I think that as long as we can continue putting the points on the board like that, that, you know, we're going to have a very successful season.
The Eagles put the ball in the air a lot. If the rain doesn't stop by Friday, it could hamper the OCS attack.
We try to have the philosophy that we're going to be able to throw the ball no matter what the weather conditions are. We're not going to let the weather conditions dictate to us what we can do with our offense. Obviously, if it's one of those nights where, you know, they're standing water all over the field and a driving rain, you're not going to be able to throw it as well.
It would definitely hurt our passing game, but I think that we can also run the ball. I think that it'll up the number of rushes we have compared to our passing in the, you know, the last few games.
The key to stopping the Grambling offense could be stopping one man.
Well, the primary thing we're going to have to do defensively is stop Walter Dean. You know, he's the second leading rusher in the state. He's working against Grambling. Their philosophy is try to let Walter Dean find the open holes. And we've got to play very disciplined defense to not give him holes that he can run through, because there's nobody we've got that can catch him if he does break out into the open.
Ouachita Christian is 8-0 coming in, while Grambling is 5-2. The winner of this ball game heads to the playoffs.
Our kids are real fired up about the game, you know. More than likely it will be for the district championship, and real excited about the opportunity to play them. You know, you want to be in this kind of position when you get toward the end of the season. That's what the game's all about.
There he is again. Yesterday we had Ouachita Christian quarterback Saul Graves live in the studio at 6 o'clock. We talked about him being selected the KTV Player of the Week. Today, Region 10's John Wellahan presented Saul with a plaque for his efforts.
This week's High School Player of the Week for Northeast Louisiana is Ouachita Christian quarterback Saul Graves, and KTVE and SS Trophy in West Monroe would like to present this plaque in the name of Saul Graves. Saul, congratulations. What do you have to say?
Well, thank you. I'd like to thank KTVE for this, and also my teammates and my coaches, because they're just as much part of this as me. Thank you.
Okay, Saul had a great performance. A lot of those big guys over at Ouachita Christian working out.
Yeah, you wouldn't think they were high school. Yeah. Thank you, Tom. When we return, Halloween came a day early, and it came to the Conlin Mall. A lot